What's going on, anyone? I'm Sir James from GamerFusion.com, and I'm here bringing you guys my playthrough of Diablo 3. The reason I say playthrough is because, one, I'm not starting from the beginning of Diablo 3, due to the fact that Reaper of the Souls is already out. I do have the DLC, but since I haven't beaten Diablo 3, nor am I level 60 yet, I'm unable to do the expansion until I meet one of the two requirements. Well, I hope you guys enjoy the playthrough. And if you guys have any questions, feel free to leave that in the comment section down below, and enjoy the video.
The imbecile who slew my brother Belial now means to aid the Keep's beloved soldiers. He brings a boy with him. She could have gone far. But I am not Belial. He was weak and cowered behind his disguises. Of course they failed him. We will seize our victory through bloodshed.
Need your help out there, you coward.
I will stay with you.
Fight with everything you've got!
Thank you. expected to die.
They're coming back. Ready to Orpheus.
More of those wretched demon hellbearers will be.
The soldiers need to be protected. The platform will rise more quickly if we don't lose men.
Bloody well alone. Everyone else has gone and died, but I'll be damned if I leave my post. Make yourself useful and spin that winch. My temper. Do me a favor and don't mention that I shouted at you a little, all right?